combating youth violence in the Pine Belt. Wednesday at 6:00.